Here.
Yes, Mum. You want a drink?
Depends. Are you thirsty? Hungry? Both. Now, please. No more questions. Watch what you're doing.
It's not easy being a woman in Scotland. I know, but stay strong, and men will come to respect you.
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
Nope. Sorry. Nothing.
You there. We're looking for someone in Whiterun. We will pay good money for information. A woman. A foreigner in these lands. Redguard, like us. She's likely not using her true name. We will pay for any information regarding her location. We are not welcome here in Whiterun, so we will be in Rorikstead if you learn anything. It's none of your concern. All you need to know is that we're paying for information. If that doesn't interest you, feel free to walk away. If you locate her, find us in Rorikstead.
Watch the skies, traveler.
Hand over your valuables, or I'll gut you like a fish. Don't you walk away from me! Never should have come here!
Hold it. This here's a toll road, see? You're gonna have to hand over, say, 200 gold if you want to use our road. Huh. Tough talk for someone who's about to have their guts spilled. You picked a bad time to get lost.
Wait to count out your coin.
picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
Thank you. Wilhelm said he saw you speaking to one of the
On your way up the 7,000 steps again, Clivert?
Not today. I'm just not ready to make the climb to High Hrothgar. The path isn't safe.
Aren't the Greybeards expecting some supplies?
Honestly, I'm not certain. I've yet to be allowed into the monastery. Perhaps one day. I wish I could make my delivery. Passing through on your way to High Hrothgar? About to make a delivery. Mostly food supplies like dried fish and salted meats. You know, things that keep fresh for a long time. The Greybeards tend not to get out much, if you catch my meaning. Well, it's kind of an understanding between us. I mean, it just wouldn't feel right to charge them for a bit of preserved food. Trouble is, my legs aren't what they used to be, and climbing the 7,000 steps takes its toll. Really? Well, that would be kind of you. Here, take this bag of supplies. At the top of the steps, you'll see the offering chest. Just leave the bag inside, and you're done. Be careful up there.
If you ever settle down to have children, think twice before you do it.
The Greybeards have summoned the Dragonborn to High Hrothgar. Such a thing has not happened for hundreds of years.
Any idea how I can get my daughter's head out of the clouds?
Here for work? Get an axe and bring me all the wood you can chop. This has to be the worst place in Skyrim to run a mill. How am I supposed to do anything with all those bears running around? My business is falling apart, my apprentice never listens to me, and now there's talk of dragons. If I hadn't sunk every bit of gold I had into my mill, I would have picked up and left Iverstead long ago. Are you kidding? Those damn things will drive me right out of business. Tell you what, bring me 10 of their pelts from anywhere in Skyrim. I'll gladly pay you for thinning out the herd. Now go give those stupid bears what's... These damn bears are driving me crazy!
You don't look like a pilgrim. Why bother visiting Iverstead?
Pardon me, my lady. Would you care to hear me play my lute?
If I were you, I'd keep away from the barrow on the east side of town. It's haunted. There ain't much more to tell. They're haunted, and you should stay away. Look, I've seen one of the spirits with my very own eyes. When it glared at me, I swear it burned right through my soul. Fortunately, they seem to be sticking to the barrow. I think they're guarding it. Certainly isn't helping my business any. Who'd want to rent a room anywhere near a haunted barrow? If you think there's anything you can do, be my guest. About a year or two ago, some fella named Windelius came through. Said he was some kind of a treasure hunter. I warned him not to go in there, just like I warned you. The very next night, we heard screams from the barrow, and that was it. We never saw him again.
People say there's someone in Riften that can change your face, make you look completely different. Do you believe? Let's sate that appetite, hmm? If you're headed up to the monastery, watch your step. It's a long way down.
Hello, my friend. What can I do for you on such a fine day?
My father taught me an important lesson many years ago. He said, Gwilyn, you have the whole world before you. Go out and experience it. Be whatever you want to be. So I took his advice, and here I am. This life might not look like much to you, but be content. And isn't that all that matters?
Have yourself a great day.
You don't look like a pilgrim. Why bother visiting Iverstead? What do you want? Klimek brings food supplies up to them once every few weeks, when the weather permits it. Other than that, they seem like a quiet lot. Don't really know too much about them. What a boring conversation.
I wish I could make my deliveries more often, but the road's getting dangerous.
Pardon me, my lady. Would you care to hear me play my lute?
Make it quick.
My daughter's driving me crazy. So forgive me if I'm a bit on edge.
What did it mean? Return of the Dragonborn? Who among us could possibly?
Keep an eye out for wolves if you're headed up the path to High Hrothgar.
Yes?
I did. Strange days when the monks will do that. I wonder what it means. I like to spend time up here. Walk the steps. Meditate on the emblems. Doesn't hurt when I bag some game along the way. They're not the sort to take visitors. But I never go that high up the path anyway. Some folk who make the trip leave them food or other essentials, but not to make conversation. Good day.
Keep an eye out for wolves if you're headed up the path to High Hrothgar. Need something? I was just outside Iverstead when it happened. It's an exciting moment. Nothing like this has happened in centuries. Just a pilgrim. I'd prefer to leave it at that, if you don't mind. Walking the steps, meditating on the emblems. I make this trip every few years.
Aye.